with the vlog because right now we have two flies mating or basically having sex on my freaking side view mirror.
The flies just ran up, flew up, and just started having sex on my mirror. And now they're finishing now. Look, oh yeah, that's how we do it, guys. That's how we do it.
All right, guys, we're back. So I know I've really jumped in the vlog a lot because I haven't really been recording, but we got our friend Xavier and Kyle. We about to go to the mall and do some other stuff. So hope you guys enjoy the vlog.
Yo, YouTube, like, we over here trying to get our shopping on and shop till we drop, and the construction people are trying to construct the road. This is ridiculous. Oh yeah, but he can go. Oh no. This ain't gonna work. This is not gonna work.
Yeah, bro, all the cars on the inside is coming.
Oh, yes, that's what I thought, Mr. Construction Man.
We're back, so we finally made it to the mall. And also, last Monday, I bought some pants for my girlfriend. They're all black ones, size 32, 32. That's my original size, basically, or 34, 32. And they didn't fit, so we're about to take them back, even though I have the receipt, but I took the tags off, so wish me luck.
Say what's up to you, Twitch channel, bro.
What up,
bro? This is like my brother right here, but we grew up together. His name is Xavier. Say, what's your Instagram, bro?
XAV underscore Stewart.
And y'all know Fathead. Yeah, I hate that store, man. I hate the choice. Yeah. My watch is out today.
We just in the mall chilling, doing what we do, so we're gonna go to some stores and take this stuff back. And, so YouTube, everybody knows, nope, we don't shop at Aeropostale anymore. Or like, we just don't shop at Aeropostale, you know what I'm saying? So Vance, I'm awesome. I would get some Aeropostale because they got some pretty good stuff. No, they do not have good stuff in there. Like, they do not.
Run, Forrest, run. Face it.
All right, so we finally made it to H&M. Hopefully they take the stuff back because I can't fit these pants. And I'm so mad because I need a nice pair of black pants anyway. So it's so nice and calm in here. So I'm gonna go right to the front for me. The clearance. He's starting to look for the clearance. Yeah. All right, YouTube, so we're in the guy section of H&M. Hopefully we can find some good stuff. I need some more like basic tees, you feel me? And like this is dope. Oh, I would get this. How much is this? This is $7. I might get it. So yeah. I don't like it.
It's like fifth graders. Yeah,
we're fifth graders. So guys, like I said, we found this shirt. Man, I hate Manhattan. We used to go there all the time, bro. We used to spend hours in there. So guys, we got this shirt. And then, oh, this one's hanging out the rack. But we got this like long fit shirt for $5. I think I'm gonna just buy the long fit. I'm trying to save money on here. Alright guys, so we're about to go into one of the stores. We're about to go to the store we used to go to all the time when we were younger, all three of us, called Manhattan. Manhattan, we're about to go in there. They got the gate coming down because it's about to close, but who cares? We're about to go in there anyway. So guys, we came to Claire's because Zave has to get his ears re-pierced because what happened was he took them out and they got clogged up. So now we're back here so he can get them re-pierced. And then after that, we're probably going to leave because the mall closed at 9 and it's directly 9 o'clock on the dot. I'm really like dancing to this girl music in Claire's. Look, they got all this little stuff. Oh my god. They got mirrors on the wall. You guys see me?
Yeah.
What's up? I always wanted to know how bad it would hurt. It's like, he says like a little pinch though.
Like a little bit and it's done.
Really? That's crazy. I wish I would have got to your house early. We could have done like a little shoe review for me. YouTube, have you ever sat in these chairs? Like, they are so comfortable. Huh. Although I'm so cheap, I've never paid for them because I'm just like way too cheap because I'm just not gonna do it. But other than that, I mean, hey, these chairs are comfortable. And it was It was way too hot and cold. He's still going to those beers. And he's getting a life lesson because he took him out. So she's like, don't take him out for like a couple of weeks. So, yeah. I think after this, we're about to go to IHOP because we're hungry. I'm about to get some grub because the mall is closing. Niggas is vacuuming and stuff like that. But other than that, yeah. Sorry, guys. I didn't really vlog too much today. I haven't really been vlogging at all. I've just been like really depressed over this spring break because nothing's really going on. I've been bored. I feel like it's a waste of time. But other than that, I do have to buy my prom and ring dance stuff though, like this week, because I gotta buy the prom ticket as soon as we go back to school. And then after that, I gotta buy my outfits. I'm gonna let you guys see that when I buy them too, because it's gonna be really dope. But I'm not gonna go to the website already because I don't want anybody to steal my outfits. But other than that, I was thinking my son my Xbox too, but I know I can't because like my sister gave it to me as a gift. I swear the mall was just lit. Everybody was in here. It's just clear that we're the only people in this mall. Like, we could honestly rob something. No, honestly, we're the only people left in this mall. This is ridiculous. This has never happened to me before. How come nobody hasn't kicked us out yet? I mean, somebody should have kicked us out, right? Hey, you. Huh? Like, hey, you three niggas. Get out of here. All right, guys, so we got my Mustang right there. We got another one right here. We got a nice Mustang. GT and matte. It's like a matte black, matte gray with like the nice chrome rims. All right, guys, so we made it to IHOP. Got the menus. Our waiter was really cool. She said her name. We gotta call her Miss Sunshine.
Yeah.
I ain't calling her that BS. Marzay, what'd you say? What'd you say, girl?
What?
About the arm sleeve?
All the IHOP people be wearing sleeves. They about to ball up on niggas.
That's crazy. That's crazy. She tried to sell us on some mozzarella sticks. She's like, you want some gooey mozzarella sticks? I was just like, no. It's because we're black, we like mozzarella sticks. And we like everything deep fried with cheese. Whatever. So, I want the Philly cheesesteak or the sampler. I don't know, I'm hungry. They got the wings. Yo, look right here, bro. Did y'all know IHOP had wings?
Say a question, bro. Say it. Say the question.
YouTube, this nigga asked. If you put one of these flavor syrups in milk, would it make, like, so let's say strawberry milk? No. Yeah, guys, I got the Philly cheesesteak. He got the strawberry banana. What is it? French toast. What'd you get, bro?
I had a mega burger.
A mega burger?
Yeah, cheeseburger.
Like a cheeseburger. We got here. Look at your boy Zave guy. French toast, strawberry banana with cream? Oh yeah, Instagrammer, bro. Instagrammer, bro. You know, she could have brought me that. You know what I'm saying? She could have brought that out too for me. Shoot. I'm over here sipping on water. I want some French toast too. Alright, YouTube, we got our food. Food, cheesesteak. I want to say waffles so bad, but it's a freaking French toast. I'm about to grab.